Several puppies are dead in Lufkin after a house fire started by a space heater. It happened this morning on East Laurel Avenue. Firefighters were able to rescue one dog, but were too late to save the others. Now, fortunately, they were able to control the fire within minutes, but officials say this incident just serves as another reminder of the importance of having smoke alarms.